going through the Fort of Greenland. I've already passed a couple of icebergs, so let's see if I can get them. Where's that one? So, and I say this is one of the most scenic cruising destinations in the world today, going through this ford. So I have a, it's cold out, of course there's icebergs. I have a chair up on deck 10. And this is going to be my view, I think, for most of the day. They are going to open up deck 5 later, and we'll be able to hopefully get in the hot tub out there. I could go stand outside and freeze. Everybody's got jackets on and all that kind of stuff, but I think I'd rather just sit here, relax, drink a coffee, and be comfy. I might go out later.
Go there for Christmas?
I had some friends in a town in between there.
Yeah.
And Erlensee. Yeah.
Ah, there it goes.
Oh, yeah, look. Wow.
It's still going, so turn your video back on. Oh.
Wow, look at that.
Yeah.
Push that to me.
Is it a freaking one?
Yeah.
starting to roll in a little bit.
There's a village right there. Can't see it very well. And some more houses on this side of the rock also. There's a few more. They say 170 people live here. Winter, you can only get here by helicopter.
So there's a boat up here on the village. There's on the rock. There's people in orange suits waving.
This channel is the Tours to Kaltuk.
It's been this month.
I saw human life.